There was lots of sand, surf, and science at the Bruce Museum Seaside Center season opener on Sunday afternoon in Greenwich. With the backdrop of the Long Island Sound, the center hosted the annual summer event, complete with touch tanks and arts and crafts.
We've got touch tanks for kids to touch. We've got some microscopes and flex cams, so you can see like the different parts of starfish. You can see algae and plankton and things like that.
Throughout the summer season, the Seaside Center will host different events for the community to better understand the beach in their own backyard.
I think it closes the loop for people because they're living in their community and they're coming out here and then they're seeing, you know, okay, look at there's so many creatures out here, and you know, when I'm in my lawn or in my house, I know that not very far away, this stuff is kind of getting any runoff from my yard.
You're coming here all summer long, coming out to the beach, so it's good to know a little bit more about the area that you're coming to. That way you can kind of respect it more and be a good steward to the environment.
The Bruce Museum Seaside Center is open Wednesday to Sunday from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. at Greenwich Point Park and will be open until Labor Day. For more information about programs at the center, visit brucemuseum.org. In Greenwich, Quadriba Crafie, itsrelevant.com.